Good morning to one and all. Today we are going to discuss about the topic elderly primary gravidar. Definition: women having their first pregnancy at or above the age of 30 years are called elderly primary gravidar. So that is, a woman become pregnant after 30 years of age, it is called as elderly primary gravidar. There are two groups of patients are there. One with high fecundity, that is a woman married late but conceived soon after. That is, she is married after 30 years of age, then become pregnant. So, even though she, her first pregnancy, because she late married, she is become an elderly primary gravidar. One with low fecundity, that is woman married early but conceives long after marriage. She married maybe at the age of 20 or 25 or 24. But she became pregnant after 30 years. That is two groups of patients, that is the elderly primary gravidar. Next, complications. During pregnancy, there are increased incidence of abortion, preeclampsia, because of increased association of hypertension. So, if the age is over 30, there is more chance of hypertension. So, that's why there is more chance of preeclampsia. And abruptio placenta, that is the preterm separation of placenta, this abruptio placenta, because of preeclampsia and folic acid deficiency. Next is uterine fibroid. Medical complication related with advanced age, such as pregnancy induced hypertension, gestational diabetic, and organic hard lesion, placental abruption or previa. Because of advanced age, there are more medical complications related to pregnancy may occur. In tendency of post maturity, there are more chance of post maturity, means after 40, the pregnancy delivery occur after 42 weeks of gestation, that is known as post maturity. Then intrauterine growth restrictions may be there, that is the complications during pregnancy. Then during labor, there are increased incidence of preterm labor, prolonged labor due to uterine inertia caused by anxiety or malposition, that is occipital posterior, impaired joint mobility, and inelasticity of the soft tissue of the birth canal due to of the soft tissue of the birth canal, there may be chance of prolonged labor. Then maternal and fetal distress appear early, then increased cesarean section, and retained placenta due to uterine atrophy. Next is the fetal risks. The preterm birth and prematurity, either iatrogenic or spontaneous, and IUGR, fetal congenital malformation, that is aneuploidy, may occur. These are the fetal risks due to elderly primary gravidar. Next, in the puerperium, there are increased morbidity due to the obesity inference and falling lactation. The woman become pregnant after 30 years of age, there is more chance of falling lactation. The baby will not get enough milk, and the milk production will not be occur properly. And prognosis: the maternal morbidity is high, and the maternal mortality is slightly increased due to the increased complications and operative inference. We already discussed about the complication during the pregnancy, labor, and the preparium. So the perinatal mortality is increased due to the prematurity. Increased congenital malformation, that is trisomy 21, and operative inference are the prognosis of the elderly primary gravidar. We can see the management. Preconception counseling should be done considering the risk involved in the pregnancy and the labor. So we have to give the proper counseling about the complications may arise due to the elderly primary gravidar, and the patients are considered high risk, and they require meticulous antenatal supervision and should have a mandatory hospital delivery. The following principle has to be followed. The results of induction is unsatisfactory, and such as cesarean section is preferred alternately. So do not try for the induction of labor, better go for the cesarean section. And prenatal diagnosis and sonography are done to exclude any fetal genetical or chromosomal structural abnormality. Next, the principle is to add in addition of another complication should be viewed with the concern. So any other complication is there, we have to check it out. These are the management. So that's all about the elderly primary gravida. I think all of you clearly understood this. So as a short topic.